The brightest lights cast the darkest shadows, and that's where
yeah, we're about to get on this boat beside me, Pacific Grace, sailing for 5 days. So this is day one of our little excursion here.
Oh, the dawn light sweeps all the shadows clean of what's gathered in the night. Hang the villains and the crooks high on butchers' hooks as they run from the sun in fright. Oh, the moonlight shadows are fleeting and scattered where memories and prophecies are slain. Only the moment you're in can delight in sin, so forget your regrets and pain.
So far, we've each gone through our watch, had a little bit of experiences about what was going down here on the boat, and so we're learning tons already. It feels so normal, like it's like we belong out here, and it's the first day, so I can't wait to see what day five looks like already.
Doesn't really matter where you get to, but it's how you do it. You know, whether that's on a ship is a great example of that. You know, it's not always where we go, but it's how we do it and who we do it with.
Matt, can you give me a wink? Nice.
Set, folks. We are set here for the night. This is our little resting grounds, our comfort cove here. We're just in this little inlet along the Gulf Islands. Oh man, it is some beautiful out here, and it's just gorgeous.